Sorry, I had to do that. Okay. Okay. We're in another room. Which goes there. Okay. Over there. But seriously, what the fuck was with that? It's like, oh, you're going to the sewer, but not actually dying, even though you land right on a hard smack platform.
Hey, man.
Does it? Nope.
Probably. There's teleporting down his friends. It's like, you're gonna kill my friends, kill me!
Yeah, that goes apparently right to that. Oh, that one thing we were thought was gonna open up, but now.
You can explore more, or you can go back and continue on the main quest.
We already got the fucking final item. I mean, as far as like the main sword or something.
Fuck you.
Killing
items. Especially
when
you just take
it. Well, why do they fucking show up all of that? Fuck you!
Did you save
it? I'm pretty sure, yeah, I saved.
Oh, yeah, you did save right there. Okay.
Yeah, just before the break. Well, during the break, technically, but. Yeah, seriously, what the fuck?
Who's on the menu as the thing comes up? That's it.
They spit
dead.
Anything.
You almost dead. Thank God there's health.
Porthole, but it didn't seem to do anything.
The back side of that other one. Straight ahead.
Yeah, right there. And it
no, no, to your left. Right there. Try that. Nope. Is there anything else down this way?
Ground here.
You found the key.
Oh, okay. No, this is a different one, I think.
What is, yeah. Is there anything good there besides? There's a door.
No, okay, never mind that.
That's new.
To mine, I.
It may connect to something we've seen before.
We'll see.
Definitely new. Come check.
No.
That's the way you came in, so.
You sure?
That platform right there, yes. That one, I don't think you came in.
No, this is the one I came in.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Interesting. Pulled your map. But I don't think you've been in that little. Or no, that's where you started. Yeah, that's where you came in and started this.
Yeah, line. Like I said. And then it goes to here, which is actually. Just doesn't seem to be anything. Okay.
Alright, cool. I'm ready to go back to the main hub.
Thank you. so I said, I'm not gonna let you up.
Walk up back on.
Try to walk back on and just
let it come down. Walk on it and walk off. Walk back on.
Or not. Or overshot it. Because this is running. Second continuation.
You immediately lose all the healing you got. I think we should just move on.
Apparently so. First. And save. Lilio. Happening to this whole airlock. Or should I say, gulag?
Oh, hey, there's a full heal. Is there anything else in it?
Don't you
know.
No. Really? Is that just all for the Mystic Iron?
I mean, it's pretty good. Jump before you
die. Jump right, before the hard work.
Now we can go back to the main area.
No, this was exploring. I thought this was going to a new section.
No.
So, I'll go to the portal?
Yep.
That's just random. Okay. Portal.
Alright.
Back to the gibbet.
Apparently in the main area where the switch was, you sucked you in the first place.
Yeah.
On the other side of that, there's another switch.
Fuck you!
So on the other side. Or not.
I need an axe key. This was the portal to get me back to the one area?
No. That takes you back to the original area. You don't want to go back there.
What's that?
Trying to figure out where to go now. Go to the room with the squisher. See if anything opens in that area.
The real squisher. Not the sex squisher, but the...
Thank you.
I somehow went through all that and I hurt.
Alright,
so that was a crusher, I was right.
Back toward the portal to it is. Go down the drain besides the portal to okay, so go back to the sewer area.
Here. That's it. I think so. It was the
fluvium. Okay. So it says, go down the drain beside the portal to the gibbet. Jump into the pool of muck at the end of the drain.
Besides the...
Unless that's that.
Right there. Go left.
Go left to the safe space in the room. Alright, go further in then to the left, because I thought there was a thing over here to the left.
That's possible. Okay. Let's back up. That's safe. Because that was completely new, and I'm just like, hey! Oh shit, it's the red blink was on this. Okay, I haven't seen this one.
And that shit green. Yeah, pretty bad. Just two. Should we go and jump across now? Drain them and get what's inside.
Special drain maintenance. Do the dirty shit so you don't have to. Fucking shit. Yeah, it was the last one.
What's the other one? Definitely something.
Yeah, that's about the side, yeah. So that's
hot. And then the last one. Yeah, I think you gotta go back.
Special elevator of drain maintenance.
Not a place to save.
Yeah, apparently that looks like it links to a hallway, but doesn't have an opening. To the castle group. What?
So hold on.
Let's see. Okay, now I'm in the water. What?
So grab up. I guess grab.
Yeah.
What happens when you open the wall?
I don't know.
So just open the wall for a minute. And then go back.
Just checking something.
It's the main castle.
I know, but I'm just trying to see what's on the other side. Maybe.
Go back in the portal.
Just checking. Doesn't hurt to check.
Yes, it does. You've lost much health.
Not that much, considering I'm back to the effluvium. Which sounds like snot. Okay. It just poured me back into
the
tunnel.
It's now the opposite side of shit. That's not fun.
Okay, what the fuck?
Well, the good news is you can go in, open the door, and then go through that one.
Yeah.
Without taking damage. By the way, there's a hole there. So yeah, walk through that portal.
Yeah, how the hell?
Because I think you have to go open this wall to unlock that.
That one's just fucking weird as hell, but...
That's why I told you to go back and open the wall.
Oh, man.
Yep.
Hey, man. It'd just be funny, all of a sudden it just ends up being San Andreas.
So I think you switch to the hammer when you get in that room, and then kill everything, then you're